Ooh, that's cool looking. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Ian Goes to 100. Tonight's game is Abyss of Neptune. I think it's an underwater game, and I fucking love underwater stuff. Let's make sure our settings are as high as they possibly can be. Epic, 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 epic. Color deficiency mode, never. Back, space for back. Okay, back. New game. Whether it was BioShock or a few games we played on this channel where...
Yes, Dina?
We have arrived at our destination. Please, exit the submarine for dives suit checklist protocol.
Oh, yes.
Miss Nokai, please start the checklist protocol by moving towards the rocks ahead.
Oh, I love this.
Rotary systems functional. Your jet boosters get you around quicker when necessary. Please use them for a few moments.
Shift for jet boosters. I am so happy I found this game. Do we do? Oh.
Jet boot.
That's awesome.
Please open your inventory. As you know, oxygen is paramount in your line of work.
Oh no.
Your dive suit will keep your oxygen at 100%. But in case of emergency. Your watch will indicate how much oxygen you have remaining.
Maybe I should be up here.
Checklist protocol complete. Proceed with investigation of underwater signal. The cave ahead is blocked by rocks. Oh, we're in luck. I have detected construction-grade explosive parts nearby.
I can use them with the auto-crafting function in my suit.
One step ahead, Miss Nokai.
Explosives. Good news for me. Finally a job that's not a bust.
Where are the explosives? Oh my god, this is amazing. I could just hang out underwater. I don't need to play the game. I'll just hang out. Do shit. Okay, I can't go up. Oh no. Oh no. Did I break it? No. Oh no. Okay. No. Don't. Let me out of the rocks. Okay. Fuck. I'm gonna die from oxygen deprivation before I even do anything. Collect 3 explosive parts to perform auto crafting. Where are they? It would help if I knew where they was. Ah, the ocean floor, so beautiful. F to interact. Oh, E is up. E is super up. What's Q then? Q is down. Okay, cool. I can deal with that. Exploring the ocean, I cannot help but be enthralled by its sheer beauty and destructive power. The ocean, if she so choose, you will live or die. Is a mere human. There is nothing you can do to change your mind. Dissuading her is not an option. Let's see. Weak? One. Okay. One health kit, one explosive part. Cool. So we're looking for literal sticks of dynamite. The simple sea mollusk. Is adapted to the depths with great precision. I seriously could. I could just float around, look at the rocks and shit. It's pretty much all I ever do when I'm diving is just like soak in the environment. Like, I am one with nature. No one has seen this piece of the earth before me. My human eyes are the first to... Ooh, what's that? It is nothing! Boy, dynamites, the explosives are hard to find. Who would have thunk? Gotta be some like laying on the rocks or something up here, right? Oh, construction grade explosives. Construction grade explosives. Come here. Where the fuck are you? Like when you gotta go to work and you let your dog out and your dog's like, oh, I'm playing in the mud, I'm not coming in. And you're like, fuck, now I gotta wash off your fucking paws. And then you're like, come here, come inside. And your dog's like, nope, not coming inside. You seem angry. You're gonna probably kill me when I come inside. And you're like, have I ever killed you before in your life? And your dog's like, no, but I think you're gonna do it today. And then you're like, I want to kill you now. I'm not going to. What was that? Oh, space is also up. And control is down. Okay, that's a little easier to reach than R and Q. Or E and Q, I mean. Dynamite. Yeah. Ah, the other dynamite.
Wonderful. Now, Miss Nokai, clear a path ahead.
This fucking thing was pointing right at...
Place the explosive near the cave entrance, and please, stay clear of the impending explosion.
I got distracted.
Simple enough.
Well done, Miss Nokai. Please proceed towards the signal.
Okay, well... Ooh, I love it. Jeez, my flashlight gotcha.
Miss Nokai!
Yes?
Shit. Must have been the aftershocks.
Oh, fuck! Also, what aftershocks?
Dina, no. If you can hear me, find another way in. I'll try and meet you there.
Flare. Open the inventory and use the flare.
Some light would be nice. The suit should have a flare.
Oh, hello. Hello, Dynamite. Are you going to help me blow up the wall again? Beep. Is that a gun? Oh, no. Typical American. Sees a piece of coral. Assumes it's a gun. You are sure, je ne sais quoi, trigger happy. Thank you. cool. Sometimes, like, to me, things that aren't supposed to be underwater, being underwater is the coolest shit ever. I'm pretty sure that that's an actual phobia for people. And, I've done some shipwreck dives.
Well, no turning back now.
And it's pretty effing cool. Blizzaboom. Kablam.
Oh my god.
That's a big shark.
How did anyone get this here in the first place?
Right? Oh shit. We got an underwater city. This is like BioShock. Hello. Nice. 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 Oh, I love this.
A map on my radar. It's worth checking.
Oh, okay. I think it's pretty cool that your radar has a map of this previously unknown location. What did I get? Battery. Yeah. Oh. I hope I put it in the right one. Obtained harpoon piece. Man, that was pretty small. That was pretty easy to overlook. I better, Hey, is that O2? Nitrogen. Nitrogen. Well. Oh, yeah. Ha. Ooh. Oh, I should have known from those bubbles that that was going to be like a jet stream. I'm such an idiot. Ah, there's jet stream bubbles right there. What? Whoa.
Oh, great. My O2 regulator got damaged in that current.
Shit.
Manually refill it from now on.
You bitch.
There must be something here that could help.
What is beeping?
Cell station. Still functional by the looks of it. This core is different, though. If I want it to work.
Okay, well. What do I need for that? Battery? I had a battery. I don't have a card. Oh. Don't worry. I got a thing. Give me that oxygen. Okay. Goodbye. Alright, so I'm gonna need to refill my oxygen manually because I'm a jackass. No power. Oh, fuck. I don't... Oh, is this a coffee machine? It's just like, you want some fucking coffee? What does that say to close? What does that say close? How do I close this? How do I get out of this? Exit. Let me out of here. Triangle, square, whatever that shape is, circle. What do you call that shape? How do I get out of this? Backspace? Okay. Fuck you, game. Backspace? Reach all the way across the board? You bitch! Oh. Okay. For coffee. Let's see, it's one and... Stop fighting me! One is square, nine is triangle, eight is circle. Fuck. All right. I already forgot. One is square, I know that. All right, hang on. Hang on, let me look at my dumbass cube. Okay, triangle and that thing are nine. Square is one, circle is eight. The key bindings on this. Let's see if I can change the key bindings. Hang on a second. Damn it. I can't. Okay, well, that sucks. Pretty sure this is a fairly old game, so telling the developer to like change that is not going to help, but whatever. Hey dev, the choices you made on key bindings is sucky. How am I doing on air? Well, fuck it, I guess I'll go refill. Did I do it? Oh man, I just realized like this is likely a horror game. Oh no! No! It is a horror game. You don't have to hide from things in Happy Time Fun Games.
Perfect.
Oh, now I have a weapon. Why do I only have one harpoon bolt? I picked up several. Oh, no. Oh no. Okay, I got three harpoons and two harpoon pieces. Oh, that's what it is. I was picking up pieces. Well, now that I am thoroughly freaked out because I remembered that I play horror games. Oh, let's go into this fucking hole. Well, okay. Let's not go into that hole. What's this? Oh no. Am I gonna have to like turn power different things with different things? Okay. Are we looking for batteries, or do I have to go back and get that battery that I stuck in that other thing? Which I probably shouldn't have done. The fuck was that? You can show yourself. Retrieve the harpoon bolt that was shot. I'm trying. Are you saying I missed? Because that thing was right in my crosshairs when I pulled the trigger. Am I injured? I am injured. I wish healing was that easy. That would be baller as fuck. I don't recognize this part of this room. Did I just not come over here? Bebop Cola. If you know what Bebop Cola is, you're cool. Nope. Not reading that. Nope, I'll read that later. Right now, I am just looking for weapons, and I'm about to go get that battery. But Ian, that's probably gonna contain some information that you really, really need to know so you can progress in the game. Yeah? So? I just got scared. I can't swim against the current. Ah! Okay. How did that thing get in here anyway? Let me interact with you. Fucking disgusting. You make me sick. You make me want to retch. I do appreciate that this game puts glowing yellow things where you need to go. Or for on things that you need to pick up. Oh. Oh. You know what? That is accurately decayed. Like, it always annoys me when it's just like a straight up skull. There's like no flesh hanging from it. What? Oh, it's that thing. Like, at least they have some flesh on the skeletal remains. I will say, if this place wasn't underwater, what is that hatch for? If you were just standing here in the bathroom, like, why would that hatch be there? Don't you think that would be weird? You'd be like, huh? That's weird. Like, hey, Stan, you designed this place, right? Yeah, I did. How come there's three urinals right here and then there's like nothing over here? I don't know. I don't know why I did that. Also, why is there fucking weird hatches at like waist or chest high, depending on how tall you are? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why I did that. Okay, all right. Yeah. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm not about to take any chances on my O2. No power. Where was that thing? Where was that thing that was like, put the power cells here? Where was it? I'm just like slamming myself around in here. Was it in the kitchen? No. It wouldn't have been in the kitchen, would it? Yeah, it was. Why is this? Why is a power command center in the fucking kitchen? Is that a hole in the wall? No. Oh, I don't think I saw this last time I was here. F to interact is fucking shitty. Fucking shitty. No power. Okay. Cafeteria door. M dorm door staircase. Okay, so this 5-volt thing can power a couple things. Okay. I'm F to interacting. What do you mean, no power? Is there something in here now? Ah, green light. I think that's the kitchen. Harpoons. Okay, let's keep going down this hallway. Ew. Gross. Power to that. Hi, teddy bear. Underwater teddy bear. Quacha! Quacha! Oh, I just wasted a bolt. There's a hidey hole. Do not like that those exist. Can I open any of these? I don't like that. Hey, another battery. Yay. It's stuck, huh? Alright, I just need to double check everything in here. Oh boy. Oh boy. My fear level is it's being built up slowly but surely. You know, like they're lulling you into this not false sense of security, but like you start to forget. that this is a horror game. You start to forget what you're doing is scary. Let's go back in the kitchen and interact with the power distribution mainframe, main center. Dumb. All right. Lots of other doors open now. This one. I'm assuming this one's open because this one is no longer operational, correct? Oh no! So it's a maze too. One that changes. Staircase. I thought that one said it was open. Access level 3. Oh no, I only have access level 1. Oh no, I can't read the data log. Shit. What? Oh. I thought that had jump scare written all over it. Oh no. Oh, I thought it was outside. Is like BioShock mixed with like Alien, you know, the first movie. I like that you kick up silt, you know, sand and shit when you swim. That's very realistic. Have something scary like whoonk, outside of these windows would be. Oh, whoa. Just lagged hard there. I'm officially lost, by the way. I have no idea where I am. Not a lot of air. Whoa, there it is.
Oh, dude. Something bigger than me down here.
Oh, that door's not powered. Everybody keep your eyes peeled for anything glowing yellow. Ah, shit. I was waiting for the perfect shot. Is there two of them? Battery for one of the air things. Is that a security card? Level 2. Did I need level 2 or 3 for that one door? I think I needed 3. But I bet level 2 will lead me to level 3. Hey, I need some hot water for my ramen. I got a cup of noodles that it needs eating. If you got a job, I'm sure they notice their absence. Not like the little shits meant anything to me anyways. I'll kill him off if you have the... Okay, if you guys want to read that, that's awesome. Fuck it, I'm going to use my med kit. Ha ha. Like nothing happened. Like nothing happened. You know, is this a full game? Holy shit, I think this might be a full game and not just a demo. Okay, that was the left side. Let's go check out the right side. Never mind. We need to get back to oxygen. Why are you auto-saving? They do have the movement when diving. They got that down. Like, you drift a lot. You're like, I wanted to go this way. Yeah, you basically, when you're diving, you can't do anything fast. You kind of just have to like, oh, 37 minutes. Okay, hang on. Can I say no? Well, unfortunately, that's all the time that I have for this game. And I hope that you're enjoying it as much as I am, because I think I'm going to be playing this one, especially if it's the full game. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!